Isn't it weird that our favorite thing is a secret? And we hardly ever do it. It's like really rare. I mean, even a person that gets laid a lot, it's still like, hey, I got laid. It's like a special thing. But it's our favorite thing. I mean, it's fundamentally weird that you guys aren't all just turning to each other and just having sex right now. It's like we work really hard to keep it rare, too. Like, we cover all our favorite stuff. Cover it. It's really important that you cover it. You could actually go, you could have like a stripe of white tape and just cover, you could be totally naked and just cover your dick and balls and anus with duct tape. If you do that, you could go visit the White House.